the title of what we're doing. It's called A New Story for Basingstoke. It's a new celebration for Basingstoke, and we're using Mexican Day of the Dead to do that. Today we've kicked off from midday, very, very family friendly. We've got face painting going on, storytelling, lantern making and skull decorations, which has been fantastic. And in the square, we've had a whole mix of things from some of the Mexican themed street traders and a gift market and a program of activities leading up to a big parade at 7 o'clock.
Everything is sort of related to Mexican Day of the Dead. We've got lots of Mexican food stalls, the arts and crafts are all Mexican themed, and the children have been doing some work all week with Mexican styles of dance and street theatre and exploring the stories around Mexican Day of the Dead as well to create their pieces for this evening.
Mexican Day of the Dead is rooted in the reality of people honouring and celebrating their ancestors in a really, really lovely way. What we've tried to do is we've selected appropriate organisations that are the best in the business, so to speak, and made sure they've worked with some of the top Basingstoke companies. So there's been real top community engagement. So for example, we've had Same Sky down here from Brighton who have been making the lanterns, and there's been workshops that's been happening not just today, but previously in the last few days over half term. We've had Proteus Theatre Company and they've been doing storytelling sessions. They've been working with the local youth theatre company, as well as assisting us in choreographing some of the parade as well. So in addition to that, you've just seen earlier the Voodoo Love Orchestra who came down from Brighton. They've been exciting people in terms of what they're about. Later on in the evening, Poi Passion, we've got a Far Poi act and they'll be leading the parade with a stilt walker and doing some firework. And finally, to top things up after the parade, we've, with the support of Hampshire Cultural Trust, we've enlisted a projection audiovisual artist called Roy Hanney, and he's coordinating what we think will be a really lovely piece of work, which will be shown onto the Willis Museum.
So basically what we've done is we're working in partnership with Big Adventures and Proteus to add value, if you like, to an event that was already happening. So what we're going to be doing is we're working in that partnership to present a projection onto the Willis building behind me, which is part of Hampshire Cultural Trust's buildings across Hampshire. And what we're really looking at is how can we animate our buildings in different ways? Can we make people look at our buildings in a different way? And so this is a perfect opportunity for us to do that. And I'm really excited to see the final projection later on this evening.